Another day of epic spinnaker conditions, we arrived to one of the most wild and beautiful anchorages we've ever seen. Do some exploring and get friendly with the locals.